This is a view of the cooling conveyor with the discharge auger at the end.